I've made 19 films about movie directors, starting with Alfred Hitchcock and running up to Marty and Clint Eastwood and lots of people more contemporaneous. It's obvious you only make films about directors whose work you like. I mean, you're not going to spend 6 months or a year tracing the work of, well, in my case, Robert Altman. I mean, I don't want to spend 10 minutes with Robert Altman. Oh, I'm deeply fond of Raging Bull. I think that's a really great movie. I'm not really against any of Marty's movies. I mean, I think, you know, some I like better than others. But, you know, he's a deeply serious and engaged filmmaker. One difference between Kazan and Marty is, though he was a very serious man, Kazan was a lot of fun. I kind of like, I mean, taking nothing away from Marty, he's a great, great filmmaker. But there's something I like about Kazan's capacity for surprise. The filmmaker is all of it, you know. It's the score, it's the editing, it's sometimes the acting. You know, it's some of them are writers, so some of his writing goes into it. So it's just impossible to come to a conclusion about one director over another.